The biblical God is neither a communist nor socialist. A clear example of that is in Matthew chapter 25, the parable of talents. In verse 29, it says, "For to everyone who has, more will be given, and he will have abundance. But from him who does not have, even what he has will be taken away." So here it is. How can the biblical God be communist?